Well, the vibrant football that comes from La Liga is on offer for you today. To describe it, I've got Alan Smith alongside myself, Martin Tyler. Alan, this is football where it's at, I guess.
Yeah, buenos dias, Martin. Looking forward to it.
Madrid, real spring in there. Step back of that third win in their previous game against Sevilla. Impact that Cristiano Ronaldo has made in his career.
His ability on the ball is second to none, Martin, and his teammates will be anxious to feed him that ball as much as they can.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre-backs. Cristiano Ronaldo starts looking to continue his fine form in midfield. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. With the way this manager likes to play, four's going to sit pretty much in place, and the two in midfield as well.
Yeah, that defensive two won't be going too far. They won't be getting ahead of the ball many times. They'll be just trying to feed it into those front four lads.
Let us know your thoughts on Real Madrid here.
Well, marks to the players because they've concentrated right from the very off of this season. There's still a long way to go, but we all expected them to be champions. They're looking like that in these early stages. Can endure during the course of the season, but make sure it doesn't go on for too long.
Good crossing. Aubameyang, fine save he's made there. He's not let the ball escape his grasp. For support. The shot's up! A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky because they've got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. And Herrera. He's got support here. Carvajal. Schneiderlin. He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Oh, lost possession here. Will be a corner. Cristiano Ronaldo. And that will be a goal kick. Coming up on EA Sports, it is the La Liga fixture coming up for Real Madrid. They'll be facing Real Betis away from home.
Well, when you look at the matches in the past between these two, it doesn't usually disappoint, and I don't think this one will either.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Wow. They've got a play in Real Madrid. Space for the shot! That could be on. Oh, great work by the keeper. goalkeeper hangs on. He's gone out of play there. It's a quick reaction from the thrower. Came on again. Saw that pass coming in midfield. Made the intervention. And now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball. It's the goalkeeper's ball. On the roll again, and the second half is underway. Morgan Schneiderlin. Davida. Nabil Elzar. Gareth Bale. Have the ball. He's got a cross to make that interception. He saw it coming. Nabil Elzar. And Herrera towards Bale. He has cleared it well. Real Madrid given the throw here. Gareth Bale. Certainly helps the goalkeeper nose in the middle to stop the cross like that. Well, they've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead. It goes towards Aubameyang, and he claims the cross. It was, well, it's, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged. Substitute coming up for the away team. How have we got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen?
Nothing to split the two sides. So when you're looking for somebody to pick out a hole, create the pass, create the goal.
Starting at 2-0. Players limbering up to the away team. Substitution in the offing. Herrera. The break is definitely on. Aubameyang. The clear, and he's made a total hash of it.
Just panicked, I think. He lost his nerve at the vital moment.
Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. Goal news from the Calderon, Alan McAnally.
It's a second goal for Atletico Madrid. 7 minutes remain, 2-0.
Cheers, Alan. Real Madrid, what can they do with this throw? And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. That is the final whistle here. Real Madrid have victory today. Hope you've enjoyed the game as much as we have up on the commentary gantry. And the winning team will be enjoying it, because a win's one thing, but to win playing that well, certainly in an attacking sense, that's almost the whole package, isn't it?